The Amgen Tour of California is a lot about innovation. I'm Frankie Andreu. We're rolling with the tour presented by visitcalifornia.com. And that innovation I'm talking about are all-electric motorcycles being used for the Big Bear time trial. I'm here with TJ Aguirre from Zero Motorcycles. Tell me a little bit about the motorbikes being used today with the race marshals leading out the riders.
Well, this is our first time ever being in an Amgen event or in any cycling event. And so we're really excited because we think it's going to be a plus for the riders to not have any smoke in their face or anything else that you might get from an ice bike. But yeah, this is our first time here. We're looking forward to seeing what they think of it.
So with the Zero motorcycles, tell me a little bit different models and how, I don't know how it's even measured in watts or the power. And also for a typical user, what's the range on it?
The range on these bikes is all going to depend on the model that you choose, but these bikes that we have here, they have a range of 160 miles per charge. And if you want to talk a little bit more about the bikes, these are actually 2017 bikes. This is the SR and this is the DSR. And they have a range of 160 miles, as I said, and charge time is about 10 hours to 12 hours, depending on what charge option you have. This one has a charge tank that allows you to do it in about 2.5 hours. And that's a J1772 station. They're all over the place where you can stop and charge.
And then how powerful?
These are 70 horsepower, 116 foot-pound of torque. That's right up there in the leader category as far as power. Top speed's 102 miles an hour. You're still gonna get in trouble out there, so you gotta be careful. These are motorcycles. Even though they're electric, they are motorcycles.
You're gonna have to hang on when you take off with all of that torque. TJ, thank you very much. The Zero motorcycle's being used for the first time at the Amgen Tour of California. I'm Frankie Andreas. We're rolling with the tour presented by visitcalifornia.com.